For those of you that are new to the game, and for my pal Vince here, we've got a quick tutorial on how to play Texas Hold'em.
See, I'm not new, I just don't win.
The game is No Limit Hold'em, the Cadillac of poker. It's a game that takes a minute to learn and a lifetime to master. To start, each player is dealt two cards face down. Then, five community cards, cards everyone can play, are placed face up on the table. Each player combines their two hidden down cards with the community cards to make their best five-card poker hand.
And betting is really what this game is all about. Let me explain. You get your first two cards, you make a bet. Then, the dealer puts the first three community cards on the table. In poker, we call this the flop. They bet again. Then the dealer puts the fourth community card on the table. This is called the turn card. Once again, big round of betting. Then the last card. We call this the river. It's turned up on the table. They make a big last round of betting. Turn your cards over. You see who wins.
They call it No Limit Hold'em because there's no limit on how much a player can bet. At any moment, he can declare that he is all in and push all of his chips into the pot.
Right, and that makes chip position, or how many chips you have, very, very important in this game.